A Sydney school teacher who sexually assaulted a teenager has cried while being led away in handcuffs, jailed for up to 4 years. The court was told how Monica Young exploited the boy's vulnerability because of his age.
As she took her final few steps at liberty, Monica Young must have suspected jail time was likely.
Have you prepared yourself to go to jail today? How did you spend your last night?
Tonight, it is behind bars for the next 4 years and 9 months. A teacher for only 4 months, Young sexually assaulted the 14-year-old boy over 2 weeks. She must have recognised his sexual immaturity. She exploited his vulnerability and manipulated him, the judge said. It started in June last year when the victim initiated contact over social media and the 24-year-old responded, sending him nude photos. "It's dangerous if we get caught, but if you do it, it'll be worth it," she wrote to him in a text. The pair met in the classroom and days later in a car park two streets away from the school.
The encounters only ended after the victim's mother became suspicious after seeing texts on his mobile phone. She spoke to the principal, who got in contact with the education department, and finally the police were called in.
The trust that parents put in teachers was breached. She must have known it was criminally and morally wrong, for which she is now paying for. Her fiancé has left her, her teaching career is now over, and Monica Young won't see the outside of a jail cell for at least the next 2.5 years. Leonie Ryan, 7 News.